Or I'm getting home from work, they have me home. Do you have a schedule posted? Do you have a schedule posted for here?
I think he did recently, like this weekend. Or he had to decide whether he was going to run like one pro or something, but I think he mixed that. And then he had to decide what classes were run here. And then he kind of mixed it with mini C, because apparently a lot of people show up mini C.
Yeah.
I never knew that. I never thought that shit was that big.
Dude, Drexel University had a club. And the gymnasium, they set up in a gymnasium. It's huge. Yeah. There's one by you. There's another one. I mean, he was all about it. Elliot was all about it.
Oh, that's right. Elliot did talk about it. That's not the one.
Freaking carbon fiber two-wheel drive like a pan car.
Yeah, like
your old freaking, like your old scalpel.
Yeah.
That, like they make one just like that.
Yeah.
I was like, oh. As I said, I was like, why are we, all I could think of was like, why are you running the bus?
Yeah.
Like, this is the perfect track.
All right, minute 45, guys. Minute 45. Post track is up next. The same group that gave you that shot of the game. Get up next.
Oh, you don't want to run a GPP. That's like the biggest thing going now.
On rubber tire?
Nah, not on rubber. Fuck that. Nah, they run
on blue stripe?
Yeah, blue stripe.
Yeah. I would do that.
Yeah, because, that's fun.
I know Skinner will do it.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure he will. Yeah.
And I'm sure Elliot will do it.
Elliot's got one. Yeah, he's got one.
I got one minute, guys. One minute.
Yeah, I'm sure Spielman
will. These guys are all in the past now, too. He's dying.
Woody. Or this.
Two things that Spielman loves. Two-wheel buggy and pulse cam.
Yeah.
Done.
Yeah. 40 seconds. How free is the top of the buggy?
Yeah, what motor is that run?
USGT 21.5 fixed time. That's what it is.
Really?
I would think it would be like a 17.5 or something.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. No, it's a 21.5.
That's it. Go back to just 17.